studying about that good old way in motion. The robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way.
When I was Miss Texas and I met J.R., I didn't know what hit me. I fell in love. Madly, passionately, hopelessly in love with the most infuriating, charming scoundrel I think I've ever known. It's enough to drive a girl to drink. I spent the night in JR's room last night. I needed the courage to read a letter that he had sent before he died. I was terrified about what the letter might say. So I told myself that I would have a drink, just one, to help me get through. So I had that one drink. And then I kept on going. I'm a bit drunk now. And I wanted to share the letter that J.R. wrote to me. My dearest Sue Ellen, old age has a way of humbling men. For me to apologize now for all the wrongs I've done you would take up all the time I've got left. So I'm hoping it'll suffice for me to say that I was never worthy of you, that I loved you the moment I saw you, and that I love you today more than I ever did. It is my greatest hope in life to earn a second chance with you. So what do you say? When I get back to Dallas, will you have dinner with me? Yes. Yes, JR. The answer is yes. You were the love of my life.